this drink as a surprise. We are interested.
Na spelaig, na.
Afraid of the blessed beast, are you?
Answer.
Another murder by the horrid beast! Nilton the Peyrak Peyran falls victim to his own cowardice!
Greetings.
A witcher from the School of the Wolf, here in Tucson. Greetings. I'm the Zarlafark.
Geralt of Rivia. Seemed pretty enthused. Got a job for me?
Rather. Mind you, it's no monster hunt, but I'm sure you'll be interested all the same. I'm an armorer, see, and I for years sought diagrams for witch armor of exceptional quality, Grandmaster level.
Heard of them. Never seen any, though. Thought they were lost.
Not quite. For I've been lucky enough to learn that their holders came to Tucson. Alas, they then perished, but I know where. I just need a partner to help me retrieve them.
If you know where to look, why not get them yourself?
No offense, but do I look like a rough-hewn adventurer? Besides, who would serve my clients while I roamed about seeking them? No, I'd rather leave it to someone familiar with such matters. Bring me the diagrams, and from them I'll forge for you whatever you fancy.
These diagrams somehow wound up in Tucson? How is that even possible?
Tucson was once home to Tien Sahil, a legendary and now deceased elfin master armorer. Witches from all corners of the world came to him to forge their plate, their mail.
Heard about him. Supposed to have been the best.
And thus he charged a king's ransom for his work. Witches would take difficult, dangerous work to earn the coin to pay him. Some, alas, met with misfortune, and the diagrams they carried were left to rot with their earthly remains.
Got it. Find them, find the diagrams. But how can I know where to look for their remains?
As it happens, I learned my trade at Densai's side. So I heard the stories of the missing witches firsthand. What he told me, well, that is what discouraged me from seeking the diagrams out myself. We must strike a deal. I shall tell you all I know. In return, once you found the diagrams, you will let me draft a copy.
This elven master, how'd he end up taking a human for an apprentice?
My father forged armor. As a youngster, I helped him, then began forging my own pieces. Master Tien Sahil saw my work and offered to take me on as his apprentice. Only now, years on, do I realize the honor that was. Alas, my master perished in a massacre later, slain by racists. Though he taught me everything he knew, I did not manage to complete the guild's requirements for Grand Master while he lived. I know I have no equal in the trade. Yet, until I complete Witcher armor of Grand Master quality, I shall never be certain I've become my teacher's equal.
Where do I look for these diagrams?
I know of 5 likely fallen witches, each from a different school. Of the wolf, griffin, cat, bear, and manticore. Which should I start with?
Tell me about my brother, the wolf.
His name was Aton. I remember him well. My master liked him. Helped him find a safe, yet a well-paid contract. A few years ago,
An archaeological expedition arrived in Toussaint from Castel Gropian. They questioned my master about the elfin ruins at Termes. He warned them of the danger there and recommended they take Acton as an escort.
What kind of danger do you mean? Any idea?
Legend claims wraiths haunt the chambers beneath Termes. Say if there is any truth to this, but both the scholars and the Witcher disappeared without a trace.
The Griffin, what can you tell me about him?
He came some 200 years ago, but my master remembered him well. This Witcher was not stripped of emotions, you see, as his colleagues were. He had taken on a contract at Fort Ussa and required better gear. He showed my master his diagrams, paid a deposit, and was never seen again. Apparently he rode off one night from the fort, never to return.
Any idea where he went?
No. It said he left in a rush, so he may have left something behind. Only ruins remain of Fort Ussa, but you may wish to search them.
Let's talk about the cat.
A year ago, Bartolome de Launay, the ducal armorer, asked me to confirm the authenticity of a Witcher diagram he had received by messenger. You see, at the time he was working on new armor for the ducal guard. A Witcher from the School of the Cat offered to sell him diagrams for a full set of gear. The diagrams would have been helpful indeed.
The diagram you saw, was it really a Witcher diagram?
Beyond any doubt. It's a shame de Launay didn't let me draft a copy. He was quite shaken up, afraid the Witcher might simply kill him and take his coin. Possibly a well-founded fear. Soon after, de Launay disappeared without a trace. I would have searched his former home for clues, but it has fallen into disrepair, and it is simply too dangerous there.
Tell me more about the bear, can you?
He appeared shortly after Master Tien Sail took me on as his apprentice. I remember the bear-head medallion that hung from his neck. I remember a towering witcher who haggled like a fishwife.
Witchers never have too much coin.
True. This one clearly was not wealthy. But he pledged to bring us coin after he completed a contract at the Tufo Vineyard, where a building had just collapsed. Time passed. The bear never showed, and my master sent me to the Tufo estate. As it turned out, the Witcher had indeed accepted a job. Yet that was all they heard of him, and that is all I know.
School of the Manticore. Probably know the least about it, though once, long ago, wore some armor forged there.
My master said the Manticores have their fortress in the Far East. A century passed, one of their number came to him, a Witcher named Merton. He made a poor impression on my master. He stank like a dwarf and still, and quarreled fiercely all the time. Tien Sail slammed the door in his face and told him to return when he sobered up. Conducts no business with the drunk. The Witcher, however, failed to return. Folk say he got into a booze-fueled brawl with the ducal guard. He was arrested and sentenced. Bastoy Prison, where he was held, well, it's been a ruin for years. Still, you may want to start your search there.
What do you have on offer? farewell.
Good luck on the path.
You are kindly reminded that by decision of the city council, you are requested to refrain from stealing.
Ow!
Not so fast, Roach.
To send a witcher?
Faster. Move it. Not so fast, Roach.
Scholars pitched camp here. Should look around. Should have guessed the passages inside were blocked for a reason. Good thing they didn't try to go in there without a witcher.
Gotta be.
magic barrier. Got a bad feeling, dammit. Witcher brought the ceiling down to bury his foes, ended up burying himself too. Satchel looks like it belonged to a Witcher. trace of power.
A Valiant Pocas and Ketsa.
I'll kill for
buying
a stuffing sensation in my ribs.
I knew our ribs once. He stole my horse.
Nothing to see here.
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
Managed to find something already.
Wonderful. I shall draft a copy. This is good. This at last will earn me the title of Grandmaster. I thank you, Witcher. Luck on the path.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
Building. Foundations probably caved in. Literally undermined. Hunting. Doesn't seem like he killed it. Gotta keep my eyes peeled.
word to get them catty people.
Beaver booger me.
See if this witcher left any tracks. Symbol on the wall. Clever. Gotta keep a lookout for more. Symbols. Where are you gonna lead me? I want to look around some. must be the corpse of the Witcher from the School of the Bear. Someone needs an escort. Not something I do often, but might be worth investigating.
Hey there.
notes in the journal suggest that straight out of prison, Merton went to the legendary cave. The Miota was supposed to have hunkered down the hills. That's my next destination.
So fast, Coach.
Move it! Run, Roach. That's it, Roach. Let's go!
Slips of paper all over. Prayer on each one. And the curtain left one too.
Get him! Come on.
Seems like. Should look around. Might find something interesting. In a place like this, behind a wall.
Someone must have rolled some portal as well. Spirit can't pass through this. Spirit won't rest in peace until I bury the remains. Some sarcophagi in the first chamber. One of them could work.
Yes, son?
Patrolling on an empty stomach. Oh, dreadful.
Not so fast, Roach.
Oh, what a role play, like this.
Whoa!
Just like the great beggar described it. Chapel Merton visited must be in the cave. Beggars here. Must be a test.
Help a poor soul. Do not avert your eyes.
Last one. Wonder what'll happen now.
Libyota. Impossible. Not seeing visions anymore. Hope that's the end of that. We're on the way to the lakeside to see Final Latone or if it's a relic of some sort. It's a relic of some sort. Wonder if it's a relic of some sort.
Let's go!
Come on now.
We agreed. We split the loot evenly, three ways.
I can't help it. I've been like that since I was a tot.
Violent stench is the way attacking an armed witcher. I'll never know. Something wrong with my face. Lake Merton wrote about. Gotta be. Nice place. Pretty as hell. Last stop.